Hi again, guys. Glen from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're showing you the TRBX series. This is the TRBX305. It does come in a 4-string version as well. We thought we'd show the 5-string, and this is basically the next sort of step up. Well, probably a couple of steps up from this sort of entry level TRBX. This is you know, a sort of intermediate professional sort of level instrument here from Yamaha. First of all, this is an active bass. As you can see, the battery compartment on the back. So basically it gives you a little bit more tonal sort of control. So two soap bar style humbuckers, and then you've got like a two band EQ, master volume, and then a pickup sort of balancer or selector, which you can kind of blend between your bridge pickup and your neck pickup. And then you've got this really, really handy little sort of toggle switch down here, which basically is almost like an EQ setting on what you've got with your amp. It gives you a couple of different options on basically setting the EQ different for each sort of technique style. So for example, slap and pick and fingers and that sort of thing. So here's what it sounds like flat. Now you'll notice a little bit of a boost when I put it up to fingers, because it's just gonna kind of boost the volume a little bit to compensate for you playing finger style. Next one is a solo. So basically for kind of still finger style, so it's going to boost it, but it's going to have it it's going to be a little clearer. Next one, which is a little bit higher, is going to be for a pick setup. And then the last one is a slap setting, which is basically going to give you, it's going to compress it a little bit more. So one of the sort of significant differences from the 174 model is you've definitely got better hardware. So, better tuning pegs and a much, much better bridge. So, that equates to better intonation and sort of better string tension, better string flexibility as well. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm Glen from Cranbourne Music, and come down to Cranbourne and check out the new TRBX3 series. That's the 305 and the 304. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you again. It's actually a really nice bass. That action's amazing on that. That's worth the price of admission there, isn't it?